You know, I guess I've created some consistency in the middle of the leaderboard, which is something I haven't had in my career. It's either been miscut or top 10. And, you know, it's obviously nice to have that consistency. There's been a few, we'll say, screws loose that needed some tightening to get me near the leaderboard. Haven't putted it great, so it was nice to see some putts go in today. And, you know, I think I'm a lot more mature today than I was January 1 when we started the year.